dear God.
My little sister is slowly dying, and my mom, as I'm sure you know, is a total bitch.
Chew with your mouth closed.
I'm planning on having premarital sex.
I'd accept full responsibility for all my actions, but let's face it, you gave me hormones.
Can you contract an STD from having sex with a dead person? I'm a god.
Go to your room.
I've got some old jump ropes.
I don't think so.
You are a very troubled little girl.
I want to lose my virginity to you.
People like Natalie need to be punched in the face.
Take off your clothes, Evan.
Mr. Cooper, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Tough it out.
It's not my fault I was born with a chemical imbalance.
She's a menace, and it is impossible to love her.
We are praying for a miracle. Some of your behavior has been downright sociopathic.
I don't know a teenager who doesn't profile as a sociopath.
Turning my life around, I realize it's not all about me anymore.